I am not going up on that thing at all. Next thing you know, they have me in some naked picture somewhere about the place.
But how they go put you in a naked picture, Papa? You have on your clothes.
They're doing anything, I know. They're doing anything, and I see a set of school children fighting all over the place.
Oh, Lord,
that
is true.
None of my grandchildren in that.
My children? You're mad?
Uh-huh. Because you know how it is.
Daddy, you get on like you forget who I am or what?
And the next thing, what is happening with these people these days? I know when I had a headache and I was sick, they gave me a caffeine all offensive. My granddaughter gave me this big thing like if I was a robot. Something. Oh my God, I'm calling it a tablet.
But it's a tablet.
But I ain't going to take that. What do you think it is?
No, you don't
have, robot, so if I fall sick,
I
ain't taking
that. You don't have to swallow it, Papa. It's a smart device.
Smart.
Yes,
yeah,
a smart device.
Smart device.
You could do a set of things on it. You could go online. You could send messages. You could take pictures. You could take selfies.
I am taking myself. I don't tell you that already. And why would I want to balance on a rope? Go online? Why would I want to go on a line?
Oh, Lord.
That is for hanging clothes.
I hear you.
Anyway,
but, Papa,
look.
You take care of yourself, eh?
Right.
Don't worry up yourself. I write this song so I can tell the people the story. I'm going to tell them. They might listen.
All right, you better tell them good. I'm going back home. You know you is the principal's daughter. Go.
To all that they had to say. Make a nice profile, they said to me. Social media is the place to be. They say, mommy, advertise on the net. You'll see how much customers you go get. I tell myself, let me hush my mouth. These young people think them go know about. Everything start off hunky-dory. Chatting with friends and family. Suddenly the whole thing spin. I could not believe what I was seeing. A woman set she pants on fire.
And social media.
A student threatening she teacher.
And social media.
School children fighting like they gone mad.
And social media.
Some even boasting about the sex they had. It's fun in class. They young and crass. With no shame. Who to blame? I hold my head, look, I want to fall. This media is social at all. I start to get frightened, the things I see. It looking more anti-social to me. MySpace, Twitter, YouTube, Facebook, Badoo. I get confused, didn't know what to do. Social websites of all different kinds. The amount I see really blow my mind. I get some good info, I ain't gonna lie. But still some things really made me cry. Them monsters brutalizing babies. For cybercrime, call the police, please. My friends and all try convincing me. Social media is the place to be. So reluctantly, in spite of the pain, I'm going to check another website again. I find my mother, cousin, daughter.
On social media.
Read some books for a case of smalter.
On social media.
People looking out for Jesus.
On social media.
Only heaven could help us. Type amen. Tag a friend. For good luck. Like the duck. Long time was Gazette and Enquirer. Now all kind of ish on social media. I start to get frightened the things I see. It looking more anti-social to me. Why? They say it's social. Oh Lord, I'm scared. I say Lord. Me and the social media care walk. I talking cat in a bandana. Big beard dancing chutney soca. A herbalist and preacher ringing a bell. He said that he have a story to tell.
He said to call me the sex doctor. I'm the man to give you stamina.
I sit down there, me hand on my mouth. A woman getting licks for a phone in south. Oh Lord, my head start to spin. A man making love to a mannequin. They're crude and vulgar.
On social media.
They don't cross the border.
On social media.
The man molest a banana.
On social media.
Adulterous pasta. Chocolate pills. Strawberry pills. Bear your breasts and pass the test. I don't know what to do, don't know what to say. This thing could really lead you astray. Too much bacchanal and controversy. It looking more antisocial to me. Girl, get on board, don't be stupidy. A good friend of mine was talking to me. She said, Adana, do not be fooled. Social media is a powerful tool. It's a channel for communication and a real good source of information. Some does overdo, I won't deny. But in spite of all that, girl, give it a try. You've got to make it work for you. Don't get caught in the hullabaloo. So I gone on with a different view. Let me see what this social media could do. I see people stage a protest.
On social media.
It was social cyber unrest.
On social media.
A victim of domestic violence.
On social media.
Decide to break she's silence. Tell the truth. Teach the youth. Learn to cook or read a book. But laugh and cry living together. I still don't trust that social media. I'll be just like Hermit, sipping my tea. But me again caught up in that jumbie. Not me. It's like we're living in a bubble. Oh Lord, check the scene for yourself. Society in trouble.
Everybody knows the soil so fertile. If a man sit down naked, the seeds might grow. A delightful getaway from the hustle, bustle and tricks. Oh, what a natural fix. If you don't like to mix with the politics, one is you I have to resolve. If I could sort it out, all problems solved. Every time a plant gone and it start to shoot, some idiot keep fucking it out the root. Make country flowers in the pocket up. Make country produce in the pocket up. Country start to blossom. I don't know who or where they come from. Me blind neighbor say he saw a man resembling one of the politicians. I was there so I didn't see exactly who fucking up me country. Riding on me donkey, transportation bliss. Me fireside bubble in a gooty. I ain't rioting in the gas crisis. Surrounded by wild animals, what a vicious pack. But none of them does look an attack. None of them poison us like Imbert and Sat. The hunt always on, I could say that much. Andrew, just switch it up like Crime Watch. My mission now is to put a stop for whosoever fucking may coffee up. Some say a man named Eric,
they fuck it up.
George, Robbie and Patrick,
they fuck it up.
Some say Kapil Deo,
they fuck it up.
Badis Kamla Basdeo,
they fuck it up.
All man they do, say they say nothing new. They fucking up long before 1962. If Butler was a wrong, he might have tell me directly who
fucking up me country.
I really do not know what is going on, oh come
fucking up me country.
Who is the idiot fucking up me con?
Fucking up me country.
We women planters under attack, no lie.
Fucking up me country.
Schoolgirl farmers found dead in a truck.
Fucking up me country.
Human trafficking have us in a fright, oh come
fucking up me country.
Kidnapping in the broad daylight,
fucking up me country.
And to fight this thing, we don't have a clue.
Fucking up me country.
So the fuckers do what they want to do, what they feel to do to me and you. Oh my God, sing it out loud. If you hear gunshot,
a-tow, a-tow,
don't panic, don't bawl.
Uh-huh.
It's not a man or a woman at all. It's a laugh or a tattoo fall. Gunshots in the city. For uh-huh. your life, you just have to run. The ghetto youth goes uh-huh. off on Facebook with gun. The rich one, automatic weapon. In the mountain, is money cool and grain. In the tongue, rats that eat it cocaine. They're criminals now, they don't have a heart. Next thing they want to
traffic me by the bar.
Some say the British,
they fuck it up.
French, Dutch, Portuguese and Spanish,
they fuck it up.
Some say it was Granger,
they fuck it up.
Teddy, Abu and Warner,
they fuck it up.
My grain of corn, the best of its kind. It could be used to make presidential wine. So the president wouldn't have to fly globally frequently.
Fucking up me country.
I really love me country, uh-huh. but it does gray up my head. Me brethren, uh-huh. red resistance tell me it's best you plant marijuana instead. Some tell me get your green card.
Uh-huh.
Top America, was in the uh-huh. US, the people does post. When it comes to country, them on is the first. But the new head farmer, telling you all, plant a fork up. Real countries in the world, immigrants, Mexicans, Muslim farmers in fear. I concentrated on planting right there. I hear is them deportees,
they fuck it up.
The police and the army,
they fuck it up.
Campaign financiers,
they fuck it up.
And their fucking advisors,
they fuck it up.
And then all the pests, half of it hiding. Fazzy say, it must be Bunchy Garland. So you see, stereotypically, somebody
fucking up my country.
Now we waiting for Rowley to
plant it up,
plant it up,
plant it up,
plant it up,
plant it up.
Heinz Marlene Alvari,
plant it up, plant it up, plant it up.
But listen carefully,
plant it up,
listen carefully.
Plant it up.
It's time for you and me.
Plant it
you
up.
You and me.
Plant
you
it up.
And me.
Plant it up.
rainfall, sunshine, a staying on the hill. The river could come down, a charming still. Like we want to hear pow before we see. So I see.
Broken up my country.
I sure everyone agree.
Fucking up my country.
Somebody must be charged for fuckery.
Fucking up my country.
Look, the only thing to help me.
Fucking up my country.
Let's look at Uncle Crazy. Uncle Crazy,
we need some help.
Kurt Allen, the last battle of the
as we welcome you back here, let's take you straight to the stage now where the defending champion is up Devon Seals, Ike Mona.
My mother named me after three saints. So why make a name they want to taint? Tell Roda Parra to please think twice. I don't tangle with racial price. With a bag of questions, she's seeking attention. Asking how come the granny is the same children nanny. It is more than annoyance questioning my house allowance. So in Kaiso, I'll tell you flat. Please tell Miss Rhoda Barrett. Yes, tell she. My mother, she christened me Anthony Thomas. My calypso supreme
is the prophet of Sister Fire.
I have set up the ICC, passionate about TNT. No limit my contribution to rum, talk, or shake and do. I am a specialist in criminal justice. I have much more to offer than present for camera. I invited, not summoned, Brigadier General Zillon. For I am the commander-in-chief. And if my country crying for relief, then I'm duty-bound to help her.
I come on now,
according to my oath. And holy powers from the one I court.
I come on now.
It was in March of 2013. I replaced Max and came on the scene. Because of my clean, my priestly look. Don't mistake me for a muck. One road that I ain't joking. Stop the probing and poking. Only looking for comments. All the wine and the state press. Tell her get with the program. That is not the code of arms. Now she calling me to resign. But the crest on the bottle, it is mine. Remind she on my pearl paper, I'm on us.
Anthony Thomas Aquinas.
But in Kaiso quarters,
and the prophet assisted us.
Before the presidency, I was assistant DPP. I'm not about smiling, it's not Colgate I advertising.
No.
I am a specialist, judge and criminologist. In my heart there's a great urge to tackle the crimes,
cause
I didn't break with protocol, meeting with the general. For I am the commander-in-chief. And if my country is in grief, then I'm duty-bound to save her.
I can go now,
according to my wounds. Powers I have and powers I don't.
I can go now.
Now some spreading right back and now. control strictly ceremonial. My enthusiasm they cannot tamp. I am much more than a rubber stamp. Look, I know the Constitution, don't need their interpretation. So go tell Martin Daly, my role I understand clearly. All this talk about consulting is three times active. The way the PM had fought. No wonder that the man forgot me.
Need I remind you?
I am your excellency,
Anthony Thomas Aquinas.
I'm making a pack already.
As the prophet just
said, I work with Diana Robinson, gave the ICC its foundation. So I'm not just a yes man, so proclaim legislation. Is I who tell Maduro to assist the Antec also. Beg the Indian High Commissioner, help our
infrastructure.
Who find that interference in the country's governance? I am your commander in chief. And if the ship of state should hit a reef, then I'm duty bound to help her.
I can go now
to pull her from the brink. By powers I have empowered you, think
I can go now.
But that provided was not adequate. Is not sympathy I trying to seek. But the kitchen flood cause the roof did leak. It was not my insistence that they pay the allowance, but their interpretation of my terms and conditions. Cause if the housing improper, then you get something extra. So tell that lady cool she herbs. Why my peace she want to disturb?
Look, tell she.
I might aspire to sainthood,
Anthony Thomas Aquinas.
But in Kaiso at the share,
what a thing of it assistible.
I save the state well money by living most humbly. So instead of blessing, my role you should be praising. I suffered in silence, that embarrassing experience. But don't mistake my meekness
for some kind of weakness.
So if they pay me some pottage to compensate for the cottage, I am your commander in chief. Not some petty foul or egg team. I live by integrity and honor.
I come on now.
For I am your leader too. Powers that I think I have what I do.
I come on now.
Thank you very much, Blackburn.
For Magella Simon, Still Colonial is the name of her selection. Let's take you stateside now.
We were looking for someone with a different hair texture. You ever thought of like straightening your hair, probably putting some Indian Remy, some Brazilian curls, just to give us...
Wait. So you trying to tell me that because of my hairstyle, you reconsidering me for this job? Man said he mad. He had to be crazy. You all know what this reminds me of? It reminds me of...
Breaking news. Insurance company Callfire has come under fire after one of its employees posted a warning letter he received from the company chiding him for his unprofessional hairstyle. Maurice Ramirez posted the letter to Facebook along with a photo of himself in a shirt and tie and a short curly hairstyle. More on this story from Miguel Simon in Calypso.
Liable to happen again and again and again.
and I.
Lord, I'm still in shock for caring to wear his hair natural. I'm an Lucy Walker. It was down in cold fire.
Shoo-ba-doo-wop.
They commit this shame.
Shoo-ba-doo-wop.
And boy, them they ain't no liar.
Shoo-ba-doo-wop.
Colonial is the name.
Shoo-ba-doo-wop.
So it ends no mystery. Ooh. Why they moving so? They want to rewind with history. The revolution overthrow. But in the year 2016, how could they still be so obscene?
It's still a colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
Once you wear a kinky hairstyle, one time boy they start to profile.
It's still a colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
You can't walk in here,
eh?
Go and cut that hair,
eh?
Like we is the slave. Dog, I'ma be turning now in he grave. Tell cold fire blood.
No, we ain't taking that.
Before me fist and me pressure raise.
Tell them stop their colonial ways.
Dog, I see they want to raise.
Tell them stop their colonial ways.
That I'm fuming still.
Shibidu-wap.
What about the man's merit?
Shibidu-wap.
What about his skill?
Shibidu-wap.
And it's so superficial.
Shibidu-wap.
To judge a man just so.
Shibidu-wap.
After all the trials,
Shibidu-wap.
The black man undergo.
Shibidu-wap.
One giving the order was a black man just like we. So don't tell me about no master. Black man could be his worst enemy. For so long now slavery vanished, and people still thinking don't
it. Still a colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
Once you wear a kinky hairstyle, one time boy they start to profile.
Still a colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
You can't walk in here,
eh?
Get them locks off your hair,
eh?
Like he can't understand the hairstyle don't make the man. Tell Mr. Myers flat.
No, we ain't taking that.
Before more than bonfire blaze.
Tell them stop their colonial ways.
All that butler do they want to erase.
Tell them stop their colonial ways.
Shibidu-wap.
Them to take a job.
Shibidu-wap.
Turn away a Muslim girl just so.
Shibidu-wap.
For wearing a hijab.
Shibidu-wap.
Since by constitution.
Shibidu-wap.
Make it very clear.
Shibidu-wap.
Freedom of religion.
Shibidu-wap.
Extends to what you wear.
Shibidu-wap.
So these neo-colonials, ooh, with their righteous attitudes, need to adjust to we millennials. What's a bunch of thoughtless crews? For in the 21st century, how could they be thinking so
silly? A colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
A court case we should be filing against their racial profiling.
It's a colonial game. They both face, they have no shame.
Surely their action,
eh,
was racial discrimination,
eh?
They breaking in fact the Equal Opportunities Act. Tell Republic that.
No, we ain't taking that.
Republic Bank from Barclays was raised. Mandela blood, sweat, tears, they want to erase
love.
Look at me at home. Tell me what you see. When to our own rooms we can't conform. Then we need massa over we. The things so arbitrary. It's like anything goes. Now we keep
keeping them lawyers busy. Everybody wearing court clothes. The crab in the barrel syndrome. It go kill we dead. It's dog eat dog, we just gone down. Just for us to get ahead. Take a look at the state final. It's cutthroat and rail bacchanal.
Colonial game. They both say they have no shame.
Everywhere you turn is commerce. Some say take out fire empress.
It's a colonial game. They both say they have no shame.
But where's the camaraderie? The way it really should be. Lord, I'm feeling so sad. Kaisonians looking real bad. I'm telling all your flatter.
No, we ain't taking that.
Tuco reeling battered and dead.
Stop their colonial ways.
High time Kaisonians get past this phase.
Stop their colonial ways.
All you be better than that, man. Be better than that.
Recently, a youth man wanted clarification. He said, "Father, please tell me
the meaning of an icon."
So then we both sat down quietly, and I started rapping, you see, begging the Almighty to help me effectively. You have to plant footsteps on the sun for people to emulate you as man.
That is an inspiration
to be an icon. You must have strong constitution and face challenges one on one
if you want to be called a true icon.
Yes, it is not easy here in this country. I say you got to work hard, you see, to be an icon in TNT. Alive? Whatever career you choose, power you must not abuse. You might make some big profit, but respect you will surely lose. Nowadays is granted in the place. Oh gosh, and challenging race. To be a good icon, you must be tough and have resilience. Yes. Have to be a good role model, respectable, and then be humble and stay away from trouble. To be an icon, you must have an education. Remember, that is your weapon if you want to be called a true icon. Son, it is not easy here in this country. I say you got to work hard, you see, to be an icon. opportunity lost, could never regain, of course. You just have to stay focused, the master looking at us. Maturity comes with experience. Just use your common sense. So to be competent, you must act with intelligence. Son, to be an icon, you have to be a strong, good mother. Oh Lord, keep away from trouble. This is the thing that invaluable. You hear me, son? To be an icon. Nowadays, life going so bad. In Trinbago, man, and Trinidad.
You want to be called a true icon.
Do you want to tell your son?
It is not easy.
It's not easy.
Here in this country.
Here in this country.
You have to work hard to see.
I love to be an icon in TNT. You hear? Oh, I have to talk to you. I have to talk to you. Come. If you want to be blessed, if you want to live long, respect your elders, respect your parents, help out old people. You hear what I'm telling you? Take it from me. As an old man, respect your elders. Be humble. Be humble. Don't care what you have. Don't show off on people, and God will help you. I give you my blessings. Peace. Pull up your pants. Pull up your pants. That is a matter of respect. Thank you. Obedience, that is the law from heaven.
Now I could speak to your father. Address properly.
Me, talk to me.
Father, I listen to your advice.
Yes.
And I thank you. With all my heart, I will take this and I will share this with all my friends and colleagues.
Thank you.
I thank you so much for this advice. It will make me a better man to contribute to society.
Thank you.
And Father, before we go, I have something that I would like to give you. Thanking you for this advice you have shared with me today.
Thank you. But what I want to tell you tonight, son, Kitchener, never charged me no money. He didn't take no money from me. So I, tonight, would not take your money. All I would like you to do, to be an icon, you have to leave footprints on the sand. People to emulate you as man. That is the inspiration.
To be an icon,
you must have strong constitution and face challenges one on one. If you want to be called a true icon, may God bless you, live long, son.
It is not easy.
Go along and promise me. Let us go right down. Thanks the Almighty. Have respect for people, and the master will bless you and live long like me. You hear me? Come on, son. Come on. I want to see you move. Hup, hup, hup. Yes, 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 yes. Audience, thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Back to the Queen's Park, Savannah. We're moving thick and fast here, folks, and we take you stateside once again, this time for contestant number 6, Victoria Cooper Rahim, Queen Victoria, the call to prayer.
Victoria.
Let us pray.
Lord, hear my voice, hear my cry,
before your throne. To you I give glory and thanks alone. Hey, 'cause you are the supreme, the creator, the lion of the tribe of Judah. I now invoke your gracious attention. So please consider my meditation. I bring before you some covetous politicians, hey, for you to change them with your sweet salvation. You see, Lord, they're waiting for next election, only to get rich, no other intention. But Lord, I declare and I decree, them like money, they only see in money. Lord,
help me pray for
help me. Hey,
help me pray for help me.
And some of them see in land, they want all the land. Lord,
help me pray for
Lord,
help me.
Hey,
help me pray for help me.
Give them sight
to
see education. Hear me, Lord, give them sight,
yes, hey,
to bring down inflation. My God, give them sight
to
reduce poverty. But Lord, please blind their eyes so they can find back the treasury. To save and strong to deliver. I lift the party you bless to oppose. Huh. Wash them in your blood, strip off their court clothes. Oh, give them broken and contrite hands. Spiritual and moral values to stand. Put on them the breastplate. Righteousness, Lord, and on their feet the shoe of holiness. Father, change their thinking on a whole. Let them know all that glitters is not gold. The country's wealth is at stake by these politicians who only know the word take. Lord, teach them to live and to be. Shall not
steal.
Some of them seeing buildings in Florida. Lord,
help me pray for them. Help me.
Oh,
help me pray for them. Hey. Help me.
And some of them seeing van, old Range Rover. Lord,
help me pray for
my
them.
God.
Help me.
Economy, hear me, Lord, give them sight,
yes,
to see the state of the country. My God, give them sight
to
behold integrity.
But Lord,
remove the hand so they can shake down the money tree. And they are the clay. Roll them in a monetary fairing way. Oh, Lord, they need to be washed and sanctified. So when they see money, it wouldn't burn their eyes. When it's time to vote, it's my brothers and sisters. But when they're reaching, they forget you a bunch of deceivers. Watch you and lie in your face. So please bridle the tongue with your divine grace. They say politics have a moral of its own, but but that's a lie. It flows from your throne. Being covetous is a real big sin, Lord, but being genuine is a blessed thing. Some of them seeing contracts, plenty CPAP contracts, Lord.
Help me pray for them.
I'm seeing houses, really big houses, Lord.
Help me, pray for
my God.
Help me.
Hey.
Help me, pray for help me.
Lord, give them sight
to
so see the crime in the country. My God, give them sight
yes,
to see inequality. Oh, Lord, give them sight
to
see love and unity. But Lord, I want you all to take it down in this verse for me. Almighty God and the everlasting Father, you know what? Queen's Park, I'm here to deliver a message. So judges, could you just please put down your pens for 1 minute, please? You know, it's not about competition tonight for me, but I'm here to deliver a message. So wherever you are, could you just pray with me, please? Just pray. A nation will perish without a vision, said the book of Joel of the old dispensation. Oh, blind man can't see, and that is torture. But with wisdom, he can see the future. Lord, keep your eyes on these politicians. Because of them, the country's now in recession. Lord, the government of the day facing difficulties. Hey, they have to make a lot of cutbacks to run the country. My God, I want you to root out all this corruption. Hey, so the country will be blessed for tomorrow's children. They will cripple the country, Lord, let them know. Hey, that naked your commander will go. I'm seeing rum, Grey Goose rum, Lord.
Help me, pray for me. Help me. Help me, pray for me. Help me.
And some of them seeing bribes, kick back bribes, Lord.
Help me, pray for me.
Them sight
to, Lord,
to see racism. Hear me, Lord, give them sight
yes,
to see nepotism. My God, give them sight
to, Lord,
just to repent.
But Lord,
I said, tie up your feet so they can walk back in parliament.
We are ready for our next contestant here tonight. I want you to give a warm round of applause and welcome on stage with her competition, Guilty, performing in position number 7, Lornette Ned Reed, Fire Empress.
Thank
Welcome back here to the Queen's Park Savannah, where Lorna Ned Reed, the Fire Empress, guilty. Remember, there's a long history coming into this. We'll tell you more about that. But let's take you stateside now for contestant number 7.
I pushed it door, I knew that there was something more than meets the eye. I was not alone. There was something in the air, my senses told me to beware, and they don't lie. No heightened by the appearance of everything, even the fact of something strange would make me pause. As I proceeded in the dark, pupils dilated like a shark with substance change. The silence roared, but as I stepped inside the passageway, I saw my husband deep in an erotic play. Oh Jesus, Lord, Lord, I envisioned blood. Feeling afraid to the choice I made, catching my husband in lost a passion. The 64 minutes chopping into bits seems only a few seconds. Yes, I'm guilty as charged. Oh, oh, guilty as charged. I'm not even trying to get away. I did the crime, so I have to pay. What would you do in such a crisis if you ever caught your husband like this? Don't you dare believe I'm insane, 'cause had I the chance, I'd do it again. Yes, I'm guilty as charged. Whoa, whoa, guilty as charged. Give my children to their auntie, lock me up and throw away the key, 'cause I'm guilty. Day and night trying to fix a business right for rainy days, because family, ooh, I always put them first. I swore for better or for worse in many ways. Some meetings canceled, some was kept. I took a few days off my trip, thought I'd surprise my family. But when I got to Tobago, all excited, me aglow. The one that was surprised was me. The place was reeking with sweet perfume. Right away, I sense impending doom. My kids run there. Then it was clear. As if suddenly, it was clear to me. Long before I had pushed the door, with their granny, he wanted the kids to be, to feast on his forbidden boar. Guilty as charged, whoa, whoa, guilty as charged. I went berserk momentarily, still I'm not pleading insanity. Perched on insanity's precipice, no husband, no wife should have to witness this. I stand the consequences of my action, prepared to pay for my infraction. Guilty as charged, whoa, whoa. Guilty as charged. Make sure my children visit their granny. Lock me up and throw away the key, 'cause I'm guilty. Ladies and gentlemen, I could have been in this casket, but I chose to take the other way.
confused. I felt anger, I felt pain, I felt that I had gone insane. Was this a dream? I felt so used. How could the man I gave my heart on wrong and wrenched our lives apart started to steam? This same lifestyle you saw of us on, then he invited on board a captain's deck for a free trip, sailing to forbidden seas of rocky waters and high breeze, twisted and wrecked relationship. If you should hear the songs they exhumed with animal passion, wild and lewd, their grunts and groans turn me to stone. Like a bat from hell, attack the infidel with a rage you cannot understand. Seeing my husband on my search of brand, making love to another man. Guilty as charged, whoa, whoa, guilty as charged. Imagine the same pose I give to he. He playing woman, imitating me. The same man he used to cry for and shame, calling him fag and all kind of name. For the same man he bended seductively. Well, if you want, still take it from me. Guilty as charged. Whoa, whoa. Guilty as charged. Tell my children, forget about me. Lock me up and throw away. Cause I'm guilty.
Why? Why? Hey.
Welcome back to the Queen's Park Savannah. Of course, we are powered by Samaru's in Carnival since 1949. And of course, our coverage is with the compliments of Blue Water Sparkling Crown Plus. 65% less sugar equals 100% great taste. And Blue Waters, choose Blue Waters this Carnival. We're getting up to contestant number 8. And of course, we just heard from Lonette Ned Reed, Fire Empress. And we all know the history with her participation in this competition. But the next lady who is coming up here, and in fact, we've had a number of outstanding ladies so far, starting off with Marsha Davis Clifton, Lady Adana, followed by Kurt Allen, then Devon Seal, the defending champions, Megala Simon, Anthony Hendrickson, all-rounder, and then Victoria Cooper Rahim, Queen Victoria, followed by Lonette Ned Reed, Fire Empress, guilty. Terry Lyons is contestant number 8. She'll be coming up in a short while. And it's 8 of 17 here this evening. And just to let you know that the first prize for the Calypso Monarch is $700,000. Second is $400,000. $200,000 and fourth, $100,000. Let's go stateside for contestant number 8, Terry Lyons, The Phrase.
Whoa. Good night. So many years we've been free. Can somebody please tell me why my people still struggle for self-worth? Maybe some folks agree they will free our hands only, but keep repeating to us phrases that will hurt more. Because words and phrases does control the mind and determine what we do
of the day. You see, after years and years, and we air these phrases, rewind and predict what we eat, what we wear, and what we say. Yes, to be born my chance, what cruel days in our history. But it's the man with the words who did a con job on we. The things that eat in me heart, I mean, it fall right inside me heart. And then the message sinking, how they how we thinking. You see, they make my sisters believe that we can't look good without a weave. Then the message sinking, yeah, how they how we thinking. They say once a black man get rich, is this black woman needs a bitch? Cause expensive taste will lead him to bankruptcy. But what still have me a mess? And I've been researching books for this. I'm looking for the man who invented that phrase, black and ugly, to mess with recycling. Mentions what Africans have given the civilized world. But some folks twisted selections have exposed their real intentions of practicing the deep art of mind control. Cause we were never told who invented the traffic lights, or who is the doctor created the first blood bank. Laser surgery for your eyes to restore eyesight. And them cell phones we can't do without. Who is the man to talk? But they're quick to talk about evolution. And who is the closest to peace? And the one we believe of all humans, we are the least. I said the things that eat in me heart, all you look, it fall right inside me heart.
Hey. The message taken, only how we taken.
This is hard time black men will face. Once he marry within his race, you lie.
The message taken, only how we taken.
They say once a black man get rich, if his black woman needs to ditch, cause her expensive pay will lead him to bankruptcy. But what really have me a mess? And I've been researching books and flipping page. I'm looking for the man who invented the damn phrase, black and ugly, to mess with recycling in many ways.
Black and ugly.
Keeping our memory, be prepared to work twice as hard. Cause black man get nothing easy. They pay for something, go it free. But our strength to prevail, we must not disregard, no. Cause history has shown we have gone through all so much pain. And the critics say these things we ought to forget. But repeating negative about we again and again, in the hopes of luring us to a certain mindset. But while the orchestra playing the strings, just to pull us down,
DNA of man singing a different song. I said the things that eating me hard, all you look man it all right inside me hard. Hey,
and the message taken, how they how we taken.
They say to the top we could reach once you lighten your skin with bleach.
And the message taken,
keep that
how they how we taken.
For promotion don't need to be bright. Once your dark skin becomes light, your prospects in life will change entirely. But what still have me amazed, and I've been researching books for days, I'm looking for the man who invented that phrase,
black and ugly,
to mess with me psyche in many ways.
Black and ugly,
whoa. What are we clinging to if we keep putting self-pride upon the shelf? We know it's a common view that no one else could ever love you if you don't have any love for yourself. Oh, 'cause history has shown we have gone through all so much pain. And the critics say these things we ought to forget. But repeating negatives about me again and again, in the hopes of luring us to a certain mindset. But that shouldn't be surprising to we know in the 21st century. Just Google and see what they hold up as real beauty. I said the things start hitting me hard, all you look, it fall right inside me hard. Hey,
then the message taken.
But wait, I started taking. You see, ever since life begun, life gravitates to the sun.
Then the message taken.
But I started taking. You see, people who are darkly fed, we don't run go looking for shade. 'Cause your plants don't fret the sun, just like me. So to Jah I give all the praise, and let all conscious voices be raised. 'Cause it's time to speak that destructive phrase,
black and ugly.
No longer, no longer shall we be faced with black and ugly.
Thank you.
She is allowed to compete and she's in position number 9. Let's take you stateside. Plight of My People.
Too much a one thing good for nothing. Too much a good thing never enough. I don't know why my black people cannot see. No party never care about we. Every election we so devoted, for we love up with PNM. As soon as election come and go, is only problem after problem. How could we cope? Man lost the hope. I ain't seeing no solution. Every time PNM come in power, it takes a toll on black man. I don't want to sound like a racist, but this is what I can see. They just take care of the race, 'cause they damn well know they have we. I want to ring my bell, wake up Eric Williams, tell him the party found him. PNM needed immediate attention. Ring my bell,
ring my bell,
wake up tell she to cast a spell on we party, cause it's not what it used to be. Ring the bell down there. I ring the bell, ring the bell. This thing is becoming out of hand. It's time this damn nonsense stop. If you don't sing a PNM song from Skinner Park, you'll be dropped. Calypsonian coulda sing what they want. We were the spokesman for the people. Eric Deffy, Chambers Dunsey. When Kamala Trump, how she like to pee. Calypsonian, no, that's nowhere to go. Too much happening in we country. All this killing spree, young woman, buddy, but don't leave out PNM, you could sing. All them songs playing on the radio, all you're singing with Kamala do. But when PNM do a wrong thing, I hear in a word from you. I want to ring my bell, wake up Mother Cartel. Every Monday she preach on WAC radio, and is the biggest critic of Calypso. Ring my bell. And Jody, I want them two cultural lovers to know not only PNM song is calypso. I ring my bell, ring my bell. I ring my bell down there. I ring my bell, ring my bell. I ring my bell down there. Stop in this country. Once black people barely empty, how could a man walk in CPEP maintain his whole family? All you say the past regime was so bad, so much wrong thing they done to we. Now that PNM take over, why poor people going hungry? When PNM win, all Africans grin. Now we get back we country. All they doing is complaining and end with nothing for we. The mess already made, don't sit in the shade and ponder on we problem. Get off your ass and do it fast and find a way to solve them. I want to ring my bell, wake up Randolph Borrow. Tell him I'm a old past police commissioner. Up to now, if he I prefer, ring my bell. Lord Bryan, tell him the state of Calypso today is a good thing he passed away. I ring my bell, ring my bell. I ring my bell down there. I ring my bell, ring my bell. I ring my bell down there. If I have no rights to privacy, well, it's best I take off my clothes. Please apologize, Mr. AG, for uttering those silly words. When Munila say, hush your stink mouth, the whole country come down on the heat. Nobody tell him but nothing for calling a man stupid. Please don't get me wrong, I am PNM strong. I will stand, defend my party. But when my pocket dry and empty, everyone is my enemy. All you take with Carnival Village, no Calypsonian can make a cent. Great is the PNM, I go sing that and pay my rent. I want to ring the bell, wake up Mr. Justice. 15 years before one last in the case try. Some just make it and some just die. Ring the bell. Teresa, she might be closer to God than you and me. So I please say a prayer for we. Thank you. I ring my bell, ring my bell. I ring my bell down there. I ring my bell.
At 95, I know his eyes did see. A whole lot of things, yes, much more than you and me. come out his book with a bewildered look. He watch up and down, then he look all around with a voice full of despair. Mr. Ball declared, this is an angry land with angry men and old men and even little children. I mean, they are into deep problem. You're looking at angry souls, totally out of control, taking a dangerous turn as you prepare for an angry world. Sense of what he said for sure. I took his mind back to a time we all knew before, when honor and respect and love were keen. He just shake his head and say, I know what you mean. But the love each other segment is now replaced by discontent. No longer do we care. Hate is everywhere, and we are yet to say, how did this all this way? Son, this is an angry land with angry men and women and even little children. I mean, they are into deep problem. Look, you're looking at angry souls, totally out of control, taking a dangerous toll as we prepare for an angry world. My oh my, why oh why? Come on, come on. If reversal of hate is not on show, then we are in much bigger problems than we know. Our leaders must start leading the way, not just by what they do, but surely what they say. Our existence can't be defined by boundaries and borderlines. That should never be. No, it can't be them and we. That is a recipe for a failed country. And this is an angry land with angry men and old men and even the little children are adding to the problem. Son, you're looking at angry souls, totally out of control, taking a dangerous day. Prepare for an angry world. This is an angry land with angry men. Angry men and women, even little children, adding to the problem. You're looking at angry souls, totally out of control, taking a dangerous toll as we prepare for an angry world.
Here tonight, we still have seven more to go. We are getting ready to welcome on stage, competing in position number 11 with her song entitled Caught in the Whirlwind. Put your hands together and welcome Karen Ashay.
Karen Ashay, Caught in the Whirlwind, is her offering for 2017.
Caught Trinidad. To leave here, boy, you must be mad. This is the land of milk and honey, rum and coke and easy money. While those verses we were singing, alarm bells kept on ringing, pundits on each pulpit saying, no heart and no soul decaying. Suddenly we wake up to a living nightmare, not bliss. While the editorials ask, how did we ever come to this? But so long we're hearing, you got to stand up and be counted. But daily we're intimidated, every day our next witness silence, while we recoil from the violence. In our land there is a crisis, rogue police, unruly ISIS, while sweet revenge gangs exacting, police commissioner still acting. Trinbago, it's high time we separate the goat from the sheep. Tell them talk is cheap, caught in the whirlwind we had to reap, while them police busy playing hide and seek. Getting on, we're fighting, making porn. Or schoolgirls, you won't believe, live MMA, they're pulling a weave. Check the vibes they're living by. Dance all slackness, get rich or die. Alkaline Tomovado, pension maestro, they don't know. No morals, no ethics. There is a centrifugal black hole. Lord, we must move quick to wake their conscience and save their soul. So long we've been hearing, evil triumphs when good men do nothing. No triggers pump while words we frotting, and while church attendance real low, hotels packed plus them casino, while black market prices haggling, true up ports, big guns they smuggling, Spanish women hot like their music, saucy salsa. While we look on them as more mothers we
raise up the world when we have to
read. Oh, oh, oh. Oh yeah. Oh no. Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah. Oh, oh. Shannon Banfield, busiest street, yes, in our city, killed by beasts to show no pity. Now there's fear and trepidation, what is happening to our nation? So I pray this one infraction will propel us into action. Trinbago, the time is now, we have to take our country back. While these monsters plow, we cannot run from their attack. That is why I'm still saying, time to stand up and be counted. Our young girls, they're being hunted, not for jobs by institutions, but by clubs for prostitution. While for new gas, some arranging on the seas, cargo exchanging in the Gulf, drugs, guns, and women, and the coast, yeah, cannot stop them. Trinbago, time is now. Look how the murder rate leap, tell them talk is cheap.
We caught in the world when we had to read.
While we look on them as more mothers who we
Yes, broad daylight. Three men square up for a fight. One armed with a piece of iron. Swing the thing like Manda Singh Pan. And strangely, this one by stand intervene to be peacemaker. The crowd seeing eye and meat bone. First response was reach for cell phone.
Trinbago,
take heed. We go more numb every day while our nation bleed. We keep turning our heads away. That is why I still say,
time to stand up and be counted.
We must defeat this threat. While we look on them as more mothers who
we must stop this war when we have to
breathe.
Ladies and gentlemen, with six more finalists to go this evening, we get ready for finalist
welcome back
number
to the Queen's Park Savannah, where we're getting ready for contestant number 12, one of
entitled,
seven former monarchs in the mix, or monarchs,
welcome,
including the defending champion, Roderick Chuck Gordon, who won it back-to-back years in 2014 and 2015. He's back trying to see if he could get the title or regain the title. It's What You're Doing is the name of this one.
Auntie Kamala say blood will flow like water in this country, and that's exactly what we're seeing right now.
Right now,
countries are difficult countries to run right now.
I feel right now after the carnival, let's call a curfew.
Well, women have to be more cautious.
Well, it's not the government, you know, so
I know.
Mr. Trini, what are you doing? Well, I gone.
What you doing? What you doing? What you doing? What you doing?
You're grumbling, I hear you complaining, I hear you saying you don't like what's happening. You're saying that the crime is really on the incline, and those in power only about it a lot. You say things real bad, and life gets so hard. The place in a crisis, everything is total mess. Time to fix your business, but all you're giving is lip service. So tell me, Mr. Trini, what you did lately to make a better TNT? Tell me, Mr. Trini, be honest with me. Do you really love your country? Do you work 2 hours a day and want 8 hours a pay? Or do you sit on your job and life and start to work when it's overtime? So tell me, I want to know, what's your contribution for a better Trinbago? change in government and seeing no improvement. We love Bacchanal and not serious at all. Every trend Begonian is a budding comedian. In the face of tragedy, they say God is a trainee. My show did not lie that we love Mama Guy. You say you want justice, but vex when they kill a bandit. You preach but don't practice, and that is why we country like this. So tell me Mr. Trini, what you did lately to make a better tea? Tell me Mr. Trini, be honest with me, do you really love your country? Well, you went and you had your fun.
Oh, no.
Tell us about protection.
Oh, no.
Then you left your family high and dry and hope Inspector give you a fly. Tell me, I want to know what's your contribution for a better Trinbago. You're only calling the radio and parroting on them talk show. Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Love Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? You're sitting down on your smartphone and wouldn't come out your comfort zone. Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Love Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? You want to break the speed limit, you don't want to pay the ticket. Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Love Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? From the top to bottom, all talk and no action. So tell me, I want to know what's your contribution for a better Trinbago? Things that you're talking, you have me ears hurting. So just wisen up, if you want this life to stop. You're breaking every law, and it's party of a mall. But while you're vetting, is your pocket they're picking? To help this nation, you'll be the solution. But all that you're doing, blogging, texting and messaging, wishing and hoping, and that and nothing is the same thing. So tell me Mr. Trini, what you did lately to make a better TNT? Tell me Mr. Trini, be honest with me, do you really love your country? Do you throw garbage in the drain?
Oh, no.
And when it floods, blame the rain?
Oh, no.
You will clean your lot and get Zika, and then want to blame the counselor? Tell me, I want to know what's your contribution for a better Trinbago? We feeling the recession pinching. Mr. Trini studying what the government doing. Some done plan already to go New York City, but since Trump signed the order, the plan changed to Canada. In these here hard times, we must keep our minds to know that we duty is to stay faithful to La Trinity, both local and foreign. Action time now, stop complaining. Tell me Mr. Trini, what you did lately to make a better TNT? Tell me Mr. Trini, in all honesty, do you really love your country? You're fed up of them politicians, but you is the radio version. If this hypocrisy continues, it's God alone that could save you. So tell me, I want to know, what's your contribution for a better Trinbago? Do you feel the breathalyzer and want to blame the officer? Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Ask them, Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? The holiday is the Monday, you don't plan to take the Friday. Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Look, Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Holding on to tradition, but you know you can't marry children. Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? Ask them, Mr. Trinbago, what you doing? I want to know me brother, I want to know. better than. You're better than that. You're better than that.
Trendego. Citizens. Who had time to be on this play? I hope something will happen soon.
This is
love one another.
Love. Democracy means freedom of expression. This is what I meant when I gave the nation as its slogan for all time. Discipline, production, tolerance.
Will you go to...
Come on!
Coming to perform.
We're back to in the Queen's Park Savannah, where we're getting ready for contestant number 13, 13 of 17. I might add Rondell Donawar singing Lip Service. And he follows another strong performance from Roderick Gordon in position 12. But let's take you stateside for Lip Service. Here's Rondell Donawar.
Short slogans.
Two male bourbon trees have a fight on Facebook this week. And I tell myself, it is none of my business to interfere with two male bourbon trees while they're fighting.
Set of mouthers, all the set of talkers, all who does say that they love up this country, but the love action, boy, we don't see stop now. I want your stop now. We like to beat, we chest, boast and brag, that all we love Tobago and Trinidad, but we don't walk the walk, much less to talk the talk. I realize we are a nation of talkers. We're not a nation of doers. It's sad to admit what we give this country is lip service. How we want the crime to stop, yet as a people together we won't rise up. It's only talk. It's only talk. You see we talk of too much our guns and tongue, but won't report the youth man we know have won.
It's only talk.
Oy, ay, oy. It's only talk. When would we realize that the talk can mean nothing until we get up and do something? We do win the country an injustice with all this set of lip service. You see, it's only talk. It's only talk. It's only talk. And we don't want the walk, cause it's only talk. It's the auntie, the auntie, but not a hand outstretched to help. She stop now. How are you stop now? You say the red, white, and black, it's in your heart, but as things get rough, yeah, them start. Lock me at this place again. Then they're ready to board a plane. Where is the love you said you have in your heart? How so quickly you ready to part? Boy, it's only lip. All you're giving this country is lip service.
You see me talk.
We have respect for women, but it's bitch and hoe you're calling them.
It's only talk.
It's only talk, talk.
It's only talk.
You see me talk. Or you call yourself a man, but as you get vexed, ready to raise your hand.
It's only talk.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
It's only talk.
When would
only realize that the talk can mean nothing until we get up and do something. We do in the country an injustice with all this
better lip service.
Oh boy, it's only talk. Talk, talk, talk.
It's only talk.
We only talk and talk and
only talk.
And we don't walk the walk because we love the talk. Talk. We need to stop the talk, the talk. We need to walk the walk, the walk. All the jokers, all the mischief makers, all who does say they praying for this country but praying for hard times to keep strangling we.
Stop now.
Stop now. All who does walk about this country wearing a smile but in their heart is bad mind all the while. Why them on a mission only to spread bad vibration. And every time you see them boys they talking but nothing for this land they doing. I love you they insist but it's only love with lip service.
It's we talk.
How we love this nation but no support from the opposition.
It's only
but
talk.
We finally pass factor.
It's only talk.
Are we here to serve people? But party politics are making we real struggle.
It's only talk.
There's only talk, talk.
It's only talk.
When would we realize that the talk can mean nothing until we get up and do something? We do in the country an injustice with
it's
all this set of
lip service.
Oh boy, it's only talk. Talk, talk, talk.
It's only talk.
We love the talk, we talk, we talk.
It's only talk.
Set us talking without doing nothing. So if you claim that you love this country, then love to action that we don't see.
Start now.
I want you to start now. Come, let me turn this love into action. Make a meaningful contribution. Start to walk the walk. And not just talk the talk. And let me stand for Trinidad and Tobago and shape a brighter tomorrow. Let's all make the shift from only giving this country lip service. So no more talk to bring we sportsmen down. Let us lift them up and carry them on.
No more talk. No more talk. No more talk.
Show that you love this land. Support Kaiso, Steve and Chutney Parang.
No more talk.
Oy, ay, oy.
No more talk.
It's time we realize that the talk can mean nothing. Come let us get up and do something. Let me give the country some justice and some this blood
and lip service.
Oh boy.
No more talk.
No, 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 no more talk.
Friends, lacks the political skill, lacks the political experience, lacks the political training, lacks the political acumen, and will be a disaster if, God forbid, she becomes Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago.
Green, 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 me pod stuttering.
When I questioned who is calling, was Brian Manning. He said, Croker, I dream, daddy. He said things real rough. And he wants you, Croker, to give him a final send. So I pick up my guitar and strum his melody. Now I'm waiting on the mayor, San Fernando, to do his favor for me. San Fernando, said by the we jump in San Fernando, east and west, to show people Patrick was the best. We going to Marabella, coming back by Sion Park. All of these kind of things happening.
Showing me love for Patrick Manning.
We going down for coffee by every bar that we meet. Every bar we meet, we drinking rum. We stay full punch and a toss a drum. We don't any hails at a bar. And my heart at least. All of these kind of things happening.
Showing me love for Patrick Manning.
My dad was the best, but since Belgrove moved him from Sando, he had taken a rest. So give him heel and door music, tip, 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 tip. And when he jump around Sando, then he'd go and sleep. Croco give him nice, nice guy, so see him an old and zine. Give him a song to make him jump and whine, and then my daddy go behind.
San Fernando,
music by divine. This day go be a real bacchanal with Michael singing of he was royal. I see some orange skin pass, toilet paper waving and half mask. Michael singing and people booing. Special said Dr. Patrick Manning. We have to pass by WAC and we must pass by Skinner Park. Everybody have to remember Patrick never missed Kaiso Fiesta. We passing by Sapa for a while. That was Manning's brainchild. Everybody jumping and singing.
Showing the love for Patrick Manning.
Baba be the bee be the life. Baba be look Trevor Lynch and look like Paul liming on Lord Street. They listening to Sun City, the band song is sweet. We passing by library corner and if it had a little rain, we jumping up the promenade right down Chachilly. This could be a mucho send-off, people won't believe. A grand finale at the end of the day, we'll lime in on you off by steam.
San Fernando must go, music by divine.
We jump in Pleasantville and cook, yeah. Is that Coco jumps in the way? We passing by Wilkie's too, chicken a right by OWT. All of these kind of things happen.
Sure.
The old office on the coffee. We spent most Tuesdays with me, bringing music behind the procession. It's Von Clay and Marcel, the Iron Man, Brian Manning sipping a stag. He's just simply waving a flag. It's nice to see our heads are smiling. Unconditional love for
Patrick Manning.
And you sit down cool. Look Abigail, look Rick Rello, Carlene and Junior. Them four in a special section and chanting a hymn, reminiscing about the good times that they spent with him. When I watch the time I see 20 to 11, he said I go on, I must reach before 7. I go bounce you up in here.
San Fernando, sing my dear.
We have to pass into Porter Spain. Say that was Manning campaign. We must pass him by the higher. That was Manning's brainchild. All of these kind of things happen. Showing his love for Patrick Manning. And on his way to go, he must pass over Tobago. He could only stay for a little while, but he cannot forget his sister Isle. I do so and blink my eye. Yeah, he was zooming to the sky. Yes, in my eye, just keep on falling. Special to Dr. Patrick Manning. La 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 la. past. Don't let people waiting at the past. Yes, in me, I just keep on falling. That was the end of Patrick Money. La 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 la. So that be the feel of Pululu. Won't be the feel of Pili. Everybody jumping and singing. So when they love for Patrick Money. Da 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 da. Everybody jumping and singing, showing their love for Magic Money. Da 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 da. Everybody jumping and singing, showing their love for Magic Money. Da 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 da. Everybody jumping and singing, showing their love for Magic Money.
Back here at the Queen's Park Savannah, we're getting ready for contestant number 15, 15 of 17. And this is the Calypso Queen so far, the NY Calypso Queen, Sasha and Moses, with Main Witness.
Such a bad idea. But that warm reception soon changed complexion. The promise of loving care in a flash just disappeared. Oh Lord, trapped in a lonely place, my spirit was daunted. Free but with restricted liberty, I began to feel like I am the wanted. Protective custody, away from society. Oh Lord, change, I'm calling for change in the way we do business, how we treat our saints' witness. It is strange, strange, that's why I want a change in the way we do business, in the interest of justice. Over him he fired more. Oh Lord, police surveyed the scene and soon persuaded me. Said a protection I should embrace, but the indifferent attitudes and their actions made me wish my steps I could retrace, migrate and just leave this place. Oh Lord, change, I'm calling for change in the way we do business. How we treat our saints witness. It's strange, strange. That's why I want a change in the way we do business, in the interest of justice. Why are my daily meals hardly changing? Often being fed with fish and bread.
went, oh, what did I see? I saw a murder. I saw a murder. And was plucked from my family. I saw a murder. I saw a murder. It's appalling. It's not calling. Locked up in the safe house for years. Left drowning in my own tears, oh Lord. Can't go a single place, so I need no clothing. I'm the poor me one, the system forgot. My interest in love and life is fast moving. How I'm dressed, it matters not. Sleeping clothes is all I've got, oh Lord.
Change,
I'm calling for change. Anywhere we do business, how we treat a saint witness. It's strange, change. That's why I want a change. Anywhere we do business, in the interest of justice. Why can't the authorities relocate me? And with my family pack up and go. A fresh environment, different country. Just basic amenities. Stripped of all powers, the days are not ours. Forget schooling and studies, birthdays, anniversaries, oh Lord. To talk to my family, they'll lend me a cell phone. But they'll have to listen in on each call. What? Talking to any friend is never condoned. There's no counseling at all. Says I'm staring at the wall. Oh Lord,
change.
I'm calling for change. Anywhere we do business, how we treat a saint witness. It's strange,
strange.
That's why I want to change. Anywhere we do business, in the interest of justice. We all know that man is a social creature.
She's been here in the Big Yard many times. Here's Heather McIntosh with Games.
Do gymnastics. Either Tama Williams we take it or Marissa Dick. The one who do better in Glasgow, they promise will go.
The two women went a vaulting to give it a go. Marissa place was mediocre, Tema place was 18 better. I still can't believe how they pick and who they take to the Olympic. The Federation declare one morning, we take and take. How she gets select, we still ask. They skip the promises they was making.
We take and take.
And shock all of we who was watching.
We take and take.
Facebook went viral. The news spread quick, quick. Marquez and Lushu start whining. We take and take. Marissa did try for Canada, but somebody decided they go bring she to topple Tema. They mount up a plan to discredit, saying she unfit. Posting nude photos of Tema, hoping she would quit. When Captain worked the committee, claimed she have a bad injury, and the proper pristine procedure is replace Tema with Marissa. After 12 whole years of preparing,
we take and take.
They talk Tema without a hearing.
We take and take.
They had checked she coach or manager.
We take and take.
And break the contract when they dump her.
We take and take.
They forget about Glasgow with moves quick and slick. And start to play games before Rio. We take and take. CBS Sportsline, it is cutthroat time. She posts more than that on Instagram. I essay in crime. Isaac Trini only on the floor were the words she swore. But in my heart, I'm Canadian. You can't ask for more. Dividing loyalties and commerce, all of that openly expressed. And you know what was hard to swallow? Is she the pick to take to Rio? They made the decision late one evening.
We take and take.
We girl was in Rio by morning.
We take and take.
How she managed that, people asking.
We take and take.
The press and the public still guessing.
We take and take.
Was it a fair selection? Did they wrong the right chick? That still didn't change the complexion. We take and take. Gymnast of the year, I asked, was it fair? She went Pan Am Games with an injury, that is what I heard. Moves like that making people wonder about Marissa. Was the balance being slightly tilted in that girl's favor? And does one big federation member exercise as her godfather? I hope somebody could answer, if not for me then for Black Tema. TGF want that lashing.
We take and take.
They trip and send Tema shrink crashing.
We take and take.
A full scholarship went up begging.
We take and take.
For them to say chick, you ain't going.
We take and take.
Tema land badly. I feel she get tricked. Her big chance at history went skating.
We take and take.
So, I want you to help me welcome, as he comes to perform, Learn From Arithmetic. Make some noise for Dr. Hollis Liverpool, Chopdus.
A long thunderous round of applause here at the Queen's Park Savannah for the final contestant, number 17, Dr. Hollis Liverpool, the Chalk Dust, with Learn From Arithmetic, the 8-time Calypso Monarch. Let's take you stateside for his performance.
Well, friends, I talked to Sat Maharaj. I say, Sat boy, you should be charged for them Hindu weddings in your garage. Because you're forcing little Hindu girls, innocent, innocent pearls, to marry men 75 years old. Well, I talked to Sat till my white beard started to turn brown. Sat, ya understand white child marriage wrong. Oh yeah. So to convince him, I had to turn to mathematics. And I put the problem to him in arithmetic. I tell him, you remember in school doing long division? When you reach for standard or exhibition, long division and marriage of the young, both of them share the same common ground. Long division, like marriage, is sharing brother, sharing dividend by divisor. But you can divide a small number by a bigger one, it can't go in. So Sat Maharaj, 75 can't go into 14. Your maths are clean, 75 can't go into 14. Am I wrong? Well, I tell Mr. Sat Maharaj, you're seeing so much young girls at large, so your dead battery you want to recharge. But instead of protecting children, including we pull it in, you want to saddle them with your old men. Well, he abused me up like he abused as Bishop Harris, saying his denominator is his business. Oh yeah. I tell him, when you have an oversized denominator, masters call your fraction vulgar and improper. I tell him, you remember in school as an infant, teacher Percy used to say 10 into 2 can't. You'll get the finest licking if you forgot to say 75 into 10.
Cannot.
Your dividend must match your divisor. As when you divide, you'll get a remainder. Even if you put the dividend on top, the divisor still can go in. So Sat Maharaj, 75 can go into 14. Your maths unclean.
75 can go into 40.
Well, I tell Mr. Sat Maharaj, I say you and your entourage should beg pardon and then do a hajj.
Trinity laws are out of date. So from police all you escape. But in my book all you committing rape. Them little girls are even finished playing Dolly House. Yet you using them to make you aroused. Oh yeah. Check the great mathematicians of history. You will see that with me, they all agree. Yes. Take Archimedes and Pythagoras. You play Isaac Newton and Copernicus. Galileo and your own Rudrin at Capildo. Say, leave the young girls to grow. And they all prove that young division, big number can go into smaller one. Even if you grease your copybook with margarine, it can go in. So Satmarat,
75 can go into 40.
Not even with Vaseline,
75 can go into 40.
Special verse, special verse, Errol. Well, I tell Mr. Satmaharaj, I say, I know you like to discharge a sacred union with your marriage badge. Maximus Dan say you have the ill, but at 75 you're over the hill. But your wife at 14 will be jamming still. That is why Dr. Rowley told ladies to choose wisely. Cause at 75 you're nearing maturity. Tobago Okro can't give you easy. No tallow grease, coconut oil or WD-40. In Parliament, Wade Mark Whitty, pony degree.
Yeah,
he and
yeah,
UNC
yeah.
Men, they dance mathematically. If it was their daughter, they would have tell you no. According to Brigo, do so and like so. I remember when I was small and looked at women. Like nice mangoes, we chose our good friends. We look for starch, doodoo, calabash, not mangoteen to green.
75 can go into 40.
Grandstand tells that Maraji obscene.
75 can go into 40.
Tell him again and let it soak in.
75 can go into 40.
Even if you use an adding machine.
75 can go into 40.
You use a sewer to get it in.
75 can go into 40.
Even Kristen Moore and she by scene.
75 can go into 40.
Even Mr. Ramdine.
75 can go into 40.
Even the president wine can get it in.
75 can go into 40.
Even if you use a adding machine.
75 can go into 40.
Number 17 there, Dr. Hollis Liverpool, Learn From Arithmetic was the name of that one.
364 points. The composition, Still Colonial, Magella Simon.
Position number 15, with a total of 370 points, performing Guilty, Lonette Ned Reed, Fire Empress.
Position 14, with 375 points, entitled Main Witness, Sasha Ann Moses.
And we continue. coming in at position number 13 with a total of 378 points. He performed the song My Country. Kurt Allen, the last Bajan of Calypso.
Position number 12 with 380 points. Composition Angry Land, Winston Peters, Gypsy.
We move on. Placing 11th here tonight with a total of 383 points. His song was called Final Send-Off. Weston Rollins, Crow Crow.
In position number 10 with 399 points, composition To Be an Icon, Anthony Hendrickson, All Rounder.
And we move on with a total of 400 points coming in at position number 9, the song entitled Plight of My People, Lynette Steele, Lady Gypsy.
Position number 8 with 402 points, composition The Call to Prayer, Victoria Cooper Rahim, Queen Victoria.
Position number 7, total score 405 points. Composition, What You Doing? Roderick Gordon, Chuck Gordon.
Position number 6 with 408 points. Composition, I Carmona, Devon Seal.
We're down to 5. Coming in position number 5 with a total of 409 points. His song is entitled Lip Service. Put your hands together for Rondell Donovan.
Placing 4th with 415 points. Composition, The Phrase, Terry Lyons.
And now, position number 3, our second runner-up here tonight. Total score, 415 points. The name of her song is Games. For Heather McIntosh.
In position number 2, second place, with 423 points. Composition, Caught in the Whirlwind, Kareen Ashe.
The champion here tonight, your Calypso Monarch 2017.
With 439 points.
His song, Learn from Arithmetic. Put your hands together for Dr. Hollis Liverpool. Chokdus. Once again for all contestants and for our Calypso Monarch 2017, Dr. Hollis Liverpool. At this point in time, Dr. Liverpool,
calling Dr. Hollis Liverpool.
Dr. Liverpool, we need you on stage, sir. Would you grace us with your presence? Let's hear it again for our Calypso Monarch 2017. Put your hands together. Queen's Park, Savannah. And just for us to run through once again. Why not?
In position 17, Marsha Clifton, Lady Adana.
In position 16, Michaela Simon with Still Colonial.
Position 15, Fire Empress with Guilty.
14, Sasha Ann Moses with Main Witness.
13, Kurt Allen, the last Bajan of Calypso, My Country.
Position number 12, Winston, Gypsy Peters with Angry Land.
Position 11, Weston Rollins, Crow Crow with Final Send-Off.
Position number 10, Anthony Hendrickson, the All-Rounder with To Be an Icon.
Position number 9, Lynette Steele, Lady Gypsy with Plight of My People.
Number 8, Victoria Cooper Rahim, Queen Victoria, she sang The Call to Pray.
Position 7, Roderick Gordon, Chuck Gordon with What You're Doing.
Number 6.
It's for the Calypso Monarch. Congratulations once again to Chalk Dust at 429 points. Dr. Hollis, Liverpool, the winner, his 9th Calypso Monarch title, breaking the tie with Sparrow. And of course, doing the job that he came here to do. Karen Ashi doing very well to finish second. And of course, Heather McIntosh finishing in third place. Terry Lyons just falling out of the top three. And of course, congratulations to all of them. And remember, Chalk Dust, $700,000 is the first prize for the Calypso Monarch this time around, plus some other special prizes as well, compliments of Caribbean Airlines and other studio recordings as well. Again, our sponsorship program was made possible again by Blue Waters Sparkling Cran. Of course, 65% less sugar means 100% greater taste. And of course, we endorse Blue Waters for Carnival 2017. And here comes Hollis Liverpool, the Chalk Dust, celebrating his 9th Calypso Monarch title, and certainly the most in the history of the competition. And it's been a while since he last lifted that trophy. And there was a song this year from Mark John, the contender, wondering who will be next in terms of the icon in terms of Calypso, and because the youngsters were winning everything in recent years. But here comes the master craftsman to stop the flow, so to speak, and one of the icons is back on top again. So the Chalk Dust doing the business here, and surrounded by Dr. Naomi Gatsby, Dolly, we have Brother Resistance, the Tuco president. Well, let's hear what Chalk Dust has to say.
Because it sets the position for all young people coming up, the art form. I try to do it as the other art form people like Blakey and Duke, and then they would have done it. I'm just simply following the traditions. Thank you very much for understanding the art form.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the Calypso King of the world, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
So there was Chalk Dust doing his bit there, congratulating and thanking those who would have made it possible, and of course creating a space, literally,